history after shot putter Deepa Malik became the first Indian woman to win a Paralympic medal. The silver in the F53 event has been celebrated by the athlete and Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who said she had made the nation proud. He was one of many Indians who sent Malik their congratulations on Twitter. India's Paralympic athletes have already won a bigger haul of medals than the team at the Olympics 3 weeks ago. Well, let's head to Delhi and speak to Nipun Malhotra, an Indian disability rights activist. Thank you so much for being here with us. I mean, it's an astonishing achievement. You must be watching closely.
Absolutely. It's absolutely wonderful that India's Paralympians have come out and performed so well and already won 3 medals. The Paralympics for India started off on a slightly sour note because there was no broadcaster actually who agreed to telecast the Paralympics in India, and the disability sector in the country really protested against that. And finally, there was one channel, that is Sony Entertainment, that decided to present highlights every day for around 2 hours. So it's sad that the Paralympics are not even being telecast in India, but it's great that the sportspersons are rising up and showing their as capable, if not more, than the able-bodied who performed in the Olympics 3 weeks back.
Yes, that's interesting, because I was going to ask you how much coverage these Paralympics have got. You mentioned one television broadcaster. What about the rest of the media?
Of course, the news channels have picked it up as soon as India started winning. And that, of course, is great, because it's always important to have heroes that families can look up to. And these three achievers with disabilities who have performed so well in the Paralympics will be examples for many children with disabilities and their parents who would now ensure that the children get full opportunities. It was disappointing that initially there was no coverage, but it has picked up now that India started winning.
And historically, with people with disabilities, it's hugely underreported in India, isn't it?
Absolutely. So as per the census of India, which is the official data, 2.21% of India's population is disabled, whereas WHO recently said that 15% of the world's population is disabled. So it's hard to believe that India is such an outlier, and I'm sure much more than 2.21% of India's population is disabled. And one of the major reasons for this discrepancy, of course, is that there's a huge social stigma involved with declaring disability. And thus a lot of families and households lock up the children at home and don't declare that the child is disabled.
Yeah. Well, I know that things are changing, and that is the hope. But Nipun Malhotra, we have run out of time, but thank you for joining us here on the programme. Plenty more.